Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Algorithm Gaming with more Kingdom Hearts 2. Okay. Axor just evaporated. Now I got this weird portal thing.
This leads to...
Come on, let's get going!
The house is looking pretty empty, huh? I thought I'd get a little enjoyment watching Axel throw one last tantrum. But he went a lot quieter than I thought.
Perhaps he was ready for it. Perhaps he put his existence on the line and won what he'd been longing for.
Wait a minute. How would that even be possible? We don't exist, remember? What you're saying goes against the laws of nature.
Then perhaps he bet his non-existence. Either way, he came out a winner. Oh, Axel. A grifter till the end.
That's absurd. He won nothing, and is nothing. He couldn't stand the emptiness of being without a heart. And that led to his demise. He was foolish and weak.
But... weakness has the power to awaken that which is dormant.
That's all that remains of Organization 13.
It is clear that through his actions, however foolish they may have been, Axel has touched Sora's heart. Perhaps he will soon awaken.
Axel said Kairi's in the dungeon.
Then we better find a way to get to that castle.
It's where all the nobodies and heartlesses gamble away all their hearts. Alright. Yep, shut down.
This is it! Back off! This is it! This is it! Take this!
Yeah.
Back off!
Donald! Goofy! Huh? A keyblade?
What? Defeat him? Considering how... Okay. Excuse me a moment. Let's look at abilities. Alright, that's guard. There's really nothing I can put on him or anything that would make him. I'm just gonna have to say, like, whatever to all this stuff. Because it literally is just so gigantic, like, I have to go all this way back. Yeah. I don't know if I can make this. Alright, test number two. I'm going to try and block his attack. Okay.
Take that. Ha. Ha. It's over. Back off. Yeah. Yeah. This is it. Ha. Take that. Take this. Ha. Back off. Yeah. Rush. Yeah. Yeah. Heal. This is it. Yeah. Yeah. Give me strength. Yeah. It's over. Yeah. Ha. Ha.
Ha. Oh, God. High potions. seven of those. Get 11 more. Google. Google, can you guys, like, thank you? Save here. I hope I don't have to fight more. Okay. Nope. It also stinks to Donald and Diggy, like I said, you can't use any other forms other than. Which wasn't that bad, it wasn't doing that bad, but it just, like, I don't know how he can randomly negate me doing a chain attack on him. Blocking also was pretty helpful.
There. Come on.
literally can't do.
Okay. Yeah. It's over. It's over. Let's go. It's over. It's over.
Last bar. Yeah, none of that does me any good. Okay, so I have all my potions. Does he have an ability that lets me, like, he just was hammering away at me, and I see that as bullcrap that he can just non-stop chain me, and yet it doesn't give me the typical triangle move to avoid him. I got those chests, now I don't have to worry about them. And I'm going to end this episode here, and I'll see you guys next time with more Kingdom Hearts 2. If you liked this video, like it down there, subscribe, tell your friends, let them join the Legions. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.